SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to get out of incognito mode on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. First, we're going to talk about how to get out of incognito mode in the Chrome browser. So you can start by opening the Chrome browser, and then you can touch the button at the bottom of the screen that looks like a square with a number inside of it. That's going to take you to the tabs page, and at the top you'll see that there's three different tabs. The leftmost tab indicates that you're in private browsing mode, so you just need to tap the button to the right of that, which is going to take you back to normal browsing mode. You can then select one of the tabs there, and you'll be viewing that page in regular browsing mode. Now, if you're in private browsing mode in the Safari browser, which some people also call incognito mode, then you just need to open the Safari browser, and then you can touch the tabs button at the bottom right corner of the screen. It looks like two overlapping squares. And then at the bottom of the screen, you're gonna see that there's a little drop-down menu that says private. So you just need to choose that. And then you can select the option that says however many tabs you have open in normal mode. And that switches you back to normal browsing mode. And you can start to visit web pages and not browse privately.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.